students, how are you all of you? I hope you are all fine in your home. See children, you are all successfully completed a civil examination in this month. Today onwards, we will start part 2 test 4 in social subject. Okay? See, today we will discuss about part 2 test 4 in its first history part in first lesson admit of the European to India. Okay? What is the today topic? Admit of the Europeans to India. This is the first chapter in history part. Okay? Are you ready? Okay. Chapter number 1.
On 17 May 1498. Very, very
question on 17 May 1498, Vasco da Gama reached the capital in Kerala, discovering a new sea route to India on 17 May 1498. Understand? This incident enabled the Europeans to come to India. Understand? This incident means what? Vasco da Gama discovering a new sea route to India. This incident enabled the Europeans to come to India. Understand? See, Portuguese India, and third one to spread Christianity in India. Understand, children? Why did the Portuguese, Dutch, French, and English were came to India? They have so many aims to come to India. First one is to trade purpose, to establish it or to build the trade in India. This purpose. And second one, to build colonial empire in India. Colonial empire means Vasadu Samarja. Understand? To India. And third one, to spread the Christianity in India. These purpose Europeans were came to India. Understand? Understand? First Europeans of India means Portuguese word came to India. See, Portuguese word 1498 to 1961 common era. 1961 common era. Understand? When Portuguese word came to India or arrived in India. Portuguese word arrived in India in the year 1498 to 1961 common era. They were continued trading in India. Understand? See, on 17 May 1498. You already learned in introduction. Okay, on 17 May 1498, Vasco da Gama or Vasco da Gama he was discovering a deep sea route to India. Understand? Who was Vasco da Gama was a Portuguese sailor. Understand? See, he came to India by Arabian Sea Route. Arabian Sea. He discovered a new sea route to India through the Arabian Sea. Understand? Through the Arabian Sea. Reach the Guy. Guy means achieve. Guy means what? Achieve. Guy means what? Achieve the great monopoly. Great.
Portuguese to Voyage of Vasco da Gama.
is what? Glamoury, the king of Calicut. He give the
trade
permission. What? Trade permission to Portuguese or Voyager Vasco da Gama. Understand? It means what? Listen here. Chandramathi was the king of Calicut. He gave the trade permission to Portuguese or give the permission to Voyager Vasco da Gama. Vasco da Gama was the belongs to European of Portuguese. Understand, children? This is the first cause to rise of Portuguese in India. Understand? See, Chandramathi, the king of Calicut, he gave the trade permission to Portuguese in India, or he gave the trade permission to Voyager Vasco da Gama. Understand? This is the first cause of rise of Portuguese in India. And second point. Second, what causes? See, another Portuguese.